came down last year, it was like meeting family. It's one of my favorite festivals to play.
Paradise here at Captiva, to me, it's just wonderful.
People are excited. They look forward to it. I know I look forward to it all year.
Down at the beach, the cottage, the barrel room, City Tavern, Mucky Duck. I mean, you really can't go wrong. Everyone supports their artists down here. It's great.
I can't tell you, I probably cried at every single show. Like, just amazing people.
People are generally good at songwriting, but down here, it's almost like you're walking into a family reunion.
We're fun and poppy, but there's a little bit of trouble in us, and that's a good thing. That's a good thing.
We live in paradise, so why not have it on the beach where you can enjoy the water, enjoy a drink, enjoy good music, and have a great time all in one.
The beaches of Fort Myers and Sanibel inspire me to write more music because it's peaceful, and I look out, and it's just a broad horizon, so your kind of imagination has no limits.
It's really cool to be a part of something that's growing like it is. I think this is going to be a big destination for festivals.